Can you talk about the difficulty that Valdez is going to have against the speed of Shakur tonight?
Pues dime que es impredecible, dile, pero yo creo que si Valdez ataca y fuerza la pelea puede ganar por nocaut.
One more.
It's going to be unpredictable, but if Valdez fired like on the first round, he's going to be probably a knockout.
Okay, great. Thank you.
Taking shots.